on effectively by Tootin there. Connolly gets back up and it's squirted on back for the touch across to Spacek again. Ryan Campbell. Thrown back in by Connolly. Played along to the outside by Briere. Connolly again. Briere the drive. Score! A power play goal and it's tied.
Really, for the first time all afternoon, the Rangers allowed Daniel Briere to work the half wall. All game long, they pressured him. Now give the Sabres credit, he walks up the wall. But anytime he's gotten the puck there, there's been pressure.
And how about the way Drury's just setting up down low? Yeah, you got the distribution to Connolly, but you see Drury in the way. Lundqvist never sees it till it hits the back of the net. 23 in white, not in the crease, staying away from it. Puck going right by him, and Lundqvist never sees it.
Well, definitely redirects Briere from that look, but really, Daniel Briere recognizes this is the first time all afternoon I've had the opportunity on the power play to walk on my forehand into the slot.